The battle between University of Hawaii and its former men's basketball coach escalates as the university files a lawsuit against Gib Arnold. It's the latest salvo in a string of allegations that have gone back and forth. Manolo Morales brings us details of this developing story. Manolo?
Joe, the lawsuit counters Arnold's earlier lawsuit asking for $1.4 million in damages after he was fired. He says that was part of the contract, but UH is firing back, saying that part of the contract is not enforceable. In UH's 15-page lawsuit, it claims Arnold is not entitled to the money because it would be like paying him twice for a job he did once. The suit also accuses Arnold of deceiving UH, obstructing the NCAA investigation, concealing violations, and coaching others to hide things like improper car use and recruiting events. UH also alleges Arnold lied about paying a bill at the Palms Resort and Casino in Las Vegas during a road trip. UH says Arnold was given money for hotel rooms only to have the hotel call the university saying they got stiffed. The Palms is having a collection agency go after the money. Now, I spoke with a UH spokesman who tells me they didn't want to have to file the lawsuit, but they felt they had to.
Honestly, we want to move past this, and you know, it's going to be difficult. There's going to be some hurdles, and there's going to be some bad press. But you know, the bottom line is we want to move past this and just and support the men's program and support UH athletics. And we're looking forward to getting past this particular episode in the history of UH sports and moving on to bigger and better things.
Saying they've been hurt by Arnold's actions and breaches of duty, UH is seeking damages and it wants the money for the hotel rooms. Now, we also tried to reach out to Gibbs' attorney, but he was not available for comment. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.
We were the first to tell you about this lawsuit through a push alert. You can be the first to know about breaking news by downloading the free KHON 2 mobile app and allow for push alerts.